Bollywood actor and model Milind Soman's wife Ankita Kaur is an avid social media user who always shares tidbits about her personal as well as professional lives. Now taking to her Instagram handle, Ankita recently shared a short lip-sync video wherein she opened up about her trauma and spoke about being abused as a child, losing loved ones and facing judgment for being with the person she loves. While admitting that all these incidents have shaped her outlook on life, she captioned the post as, "Abused as a child, grew up in hostels, lived in foreign cities alone, cheated by people I trusted most. Lost a brother, lost ex-lover, lost my father. Being called names for the way I look and judged for being with the person I love. So if you see me being optimistic, just know that I am. Love yourself." As soon as she shared this post, it went viral on social media as several fans and friends of her rushed to the comment section to shower their love upon her by writing all the good things and dropped heart emojis in numbers. But what went unnoticed was how her hubby Milind Soman came out to support her wifey as he commented, "You have come a long way, baby," along with a heart-eyed emoji. The model-turned-actor Milind Soman tied the knot with Ankita Kaur, who is 26 years younger than him, in April 2018. Despite having such an age gap, the couple often shells out relationship goals on social media. Previously opening up on his relationship with Ankita, Milind in an interview said, and I quote, "The relationship is not about sex really, it's about the relationship itself. It is something that is satisfying. I don't think sex is all that important, it's the relationship that is important. The closeness is important, the warmth is important, the sharing is important." Meanwhile, both Milind and Ankita are fitness freaks and recently they participated in Unity Run where they ran 400 kilometers from Shivaji Park in Mumbai to the Statue of Unity in Gujarat.